Thank you, Dr. Shaw, Rebecca, Kristen, and Katrina for your insights, example, and dedication to advancing reproductive freedom and destigmatizing abortion care.
At Planned Parenthood of Utah, our mission is to empower Utahns of all ages to make informed choices about your sexual health, ensure access to affordable, quality health care and education, and protect your reproductive freedom. We work every day to help people live full, healthy lives, no matter your income, insurance, gender identity, sexual orientation, race, or immigration status. We know that for many people, systemic discrimination creates barriers to getting the healthcare they need. That's why Planned Parenthood will not rest until all those who are disproportionately affected by restrictions on healthcare get the access they deserve. At 8 health centers across the state, Planned Parenthood provides high-quality, comprehensive sexual and reproductive healthcare services with respect and compassion to tens of thousands of Utahns each year. As an integral part of the public health ecosystem, Planned Parenthood provides more STI tests, pregnancy tests, and birth control services than any other provider in the state, and promotes research and technology that enhances reproductive health care and access. PPAU educators provide medically accurate sex education that advances understanding of human sexuality, healthy relationships, and body autonomy. And we couldn't do any of this without Planned Parenthood Action Council, the political and advocacy arm of Planned Parenthood in Utah, working to advance public policies that protect and expand reproductive rights and healthcare access for all. Through our statewide network of supporters, Birds and the Beehive Ambassadors, and college organizers, we smash stigma, build bridges, learn and grow, and fight for the rights of all.
Just wanted to take a quick moment to say thank you to everyone at the Planned Parenthood Action Council of Utah. Thank you for everything that you do to ensure that our reproductive rights are protected. Thank you for ensuring that healthcare is accessible and equitable for everyone in Utah. And thank you for mobilizing our communities to make sure that we all have a voice at the legislative table.
Don't stop fighting. We need you in the work, and you're doing great. Keep it up.
Hello, my name is Andres Fierro Morales. I'm a patient, supporter, and volunteer for Planned Parenthood of Utah. Thank you for everything that you do, and keep on fighting.
Thank you to our loyal supporters. Planned Parenthood would not have made it this far without supporters like you. Storytelling is one of the oldest and most important ways of teaching. When we share stories, we begin to change hearts and minds. We make authentic connections. As we reflect on the monumental challenges we have overcome and the major battles still ahead, I am inspired by the thousands of Utahns who have joined the Hive, made calls for endorsed candidates, made calls to their legislators, emailed friends and family to get involved, and marched for abortion justice just last month. I'm inspired by the determination of our advocates to defend access to comprehensive reproductive health care and rights, and by the everyday courage our patients demonstrate when they make their own health care a priority, which is why I'm so excited to introduce our next guests. Joining us now are Jocelyn and Angela, who have come today to tell us their stories of how access to abortion care has impacted their lives.